Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Thursday forecast. The higher humidity levels today are going to be off into western Kentucky and Tennessee. That's where I think the best chance of pop-up showers and storms will be today. And while our rain chances across the viewing area may not be zero, I think they're 10% or less, so we're going to leave it out of the weather forecast today, as I believe the vast majority will stay dry. Temperatures across the nation, really from the central plains all the way to the Atlantic coast, still on the warm and muggy side. Our humidity levels will actually drop a little bit during the afternoon today, with more in the way of the heat and humidity picking up Friday into the weekend. So as we dry out our atmosphere, we'll keep things quiet in terms of pop-up showers and storms through the afternoon. Again, those better chances farther off to our south and west. The humidity comes back tonight into tomorrow morning, and while this particular forecast model has some shower chances over us tomorrow morning, I think the chance of a pop-up shower or storm in your Friday will hold off until the afternoon, and even then the chances look to be low at about 20%. We'll build some higher rain chances off towards the south and west tomorrow. Your day planner today, partly sunny with lower humidity through the afternoon, high temperatures near 89 degrees, pleasant and warm this evening, 80 by 10 o'clock. Overnight lows in the 70s, afternoon highs of 89 tomorrow, but climbing into the 90s for the weekend into the first half of next week, topping out at 93 on Monday. As the humidity rises, we're going to start to see daily chances of showers and thunderstorms Friday through the weekend and the first half of next week. But rain chances remain generally low, only 20 to 30% each day. So those garden variety hit or miss showers and storms will be possible. Some will get some downpours, but most will stay dry. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.